Come along and discover English. Listen well, watch carefully. You can sing, you can play, and you can have fun with Disney.
Magic English, magic English. Look and speak and sing and play. Play. Magic English, magic English. Have fun with Disney every day. Have fun with Disney every day.
Look, when you see playtime, it's your turn to play. Playtime, when you see this, it's your turn to sing. Playtime, when you see this, it's your turn to repeat. Playtime, when you see this, it's your turn to answer.
Magic English, magic English. Have fun with Disney every day. Have fun with Disney every day. Have fun with Disney every day.
The Forest. This is a forest. The forest is big. There are many trees. Who lives in this forest? Elephants live in this forest. Goliath lives in this forest. Goliath is an elephant. Birds live in this forest. The tiger lives in this forest. The crocodile lives in this forest. Here's Goliath. He's very small. He's the smallest elephant in the forest. Here's Goliath's father. He's very big. He's the biggest elephant in the forest. Everybody follows him. He's the leader. But when he sees a mouse, he's afraid. He's afraid of a mouse. Goliath is not afraid. He is very small. But he is not afraid. Thank you. Repeat. Goliath is small. He's the smallest elephant in the forest. His father is big. He's the biggest elephant in the forest. Everybody follows him. He's the leader. In the forest. It's night. It's dark in the forest. It's raining. Todd's sad. Nobody wants him. The porcupine wants to help him. It's morning in the forest. Poor Todd. Hello, Todd. Todd sees a fox.
Who's she? She's a pretty fox.
Now they're friends. Todd is not sad now. The forest is beautiful today. Now, answer. Where is Todd? He's in the forest. Who wants to help Todd? The porcupine wants to help Todd. Is she Todd's friend? Yes, she is. They're following John. John is the leader. They're following the leader. Following the leader, the leader, the leader. We're following the leader. Now sing.
Following the leader, the leader, the leader. We're following the leader.
Robin, what a beautiful night.
The forest is beautiful at night. Surprise! Here are their friends. They're having a party. They're dancing together. They're clapping their hands. What a wonderful party! Robin Hood loves the forest. His friends love the forest too. The forest is their home. Now, repeat. The forest is beautiful at night. This is a wonderful party. They're having fun together. Everybody loves the forest. Fire. Danger in the forest. Poor animals. They're running away. Everybody is afraid. There's danger everywhere. Bambi is safe. His friends are safe too. The forest lives again. Forest fire is very dangerous. Dangerous for the trees. Dangerous for the animals. The animals run away. They jump. The birds fly away. A new day comes. The forest lives again. Now, answer. Who's afraid? The elephant is afraid. Who's sad? Todd is sad. Who's happy? Robin Hood is happy. Now, repeat. There are big trees in the forest. There are small trees in the forest. There are big animals in the forest. There are small animals in the forest. Now, answer. Who lives in the forest? The tiger lives in the forest. Who lives in the forest? The fox lives in the forest. Who lives in the forest? Robin Hood lives in the forest.
Walk in the forest. There are many things to see, many things to see. Walk in the forest, come with me. Play in the forest with me. Walk in the forest. There are many things to see, many things to see. Walk in the forest, come with me. Play in the forest with me. Walk in the forest. There are many things to see, many things to see. Walk in the forest, come with me. Play in the forest with me. Play in the forest with me.
Don't miss The Sea, the next issue of Magic English. You'll sing, play, and speak English with all your friends. See you soon. Goodbye.
Magic English, a fun with